A turtle made it to the water.
Hello, everyone. Hello, hello. You guys are joining us from YouTube. I got chat pulled up, so please feel free to play along with us. Hello, hello, YouTube. Hello, Twitch. Hello, friends. Hello, family. Hello, lurkers. We got some more Diablo 2. I fucking love this game so much. I love this game. I'm so dang good at it too, you know? Oop, wrong button. Back. Decided to grab some music that might fit more to the theme of today. We do have a topic of the day. Exclamation point topic. Where's my buttons at? There we go. Maybe that's better. There we go. There we go. I'm just gonna do MF. Split. We'll just make a game that way people can join it. We'll get more people in, hopefully. And then I don't know, the drops will be better, I'm hoping. Let's see. We'll go River of Flame first. I'm using a necro torch. You take what you can get, right? Oh shit, I don't want to drop it. I want the ice. There we go. I put the treachery on my mercenary now, so that way he has a little bit more survivability. I don't know if he has any life leech though, which is kind of crazy. We're just mowing things down, player one. Holy cow! Holy cow! Juvies. Hopefully we don't need them. I have enough life leech on this guy. Unless things get really squirrely. Oh, okay. Keeps bashing him away. I gotta go out here. Gotta keep my stacks up. Is he coming? Oh my gosh, he's not coming. Yes. Yes, there we go. I found out about this like new website called like Tradery. I think I might try and post some stuff on there. I got anything good to post. Might as well play the marketplace, right? Arcane Sanctuary.
Oh.
Online. No need. Got his treachery proc'd, so hopefully he can't even see him. Grabbing stuff to sell. I don't think it's gonna be any good. Yo, what's up, dude? How you doing? Yo, Theo. What's up, Torn? Well, thanks for lurking. When you get at a safe point, I'd like to know, are you heading to work or heading home from work? Got enough room. You got a 7% chance of magic find. That's a good trinket, or a good good charm. Can't wait to turn to change your name back. You need to change it to realize you love it. Yeah. Theo. You're gonna go back to Niz or what?
Such corruption in this place.
Barracks. Torn, I know it's been a while since you played Diablo 2, but the guy I'm currently playing right now is absolutely insane.
Certified badass.
Yo, what's up, Apu?
Certified badass.
We're doing both? All right. Let's get after it. Control Nest. Cool. Control Nest be a 4-socket? All right, let's get on it. Yes, sir. Thank you, man. Thank you for for keeping me fit and keeping me motivated to do stupid shit. I found the Shadow Killer if you want it. It's ethereal and it can't be repaired, but it also can't be destroyed. I don't know if that's something you'd be interested in or not. All right, let's do it. Let's get it. All right, let's have push-ups. Good luck. Magic find pumps. Go. There she is.
A turtle made it to the water.
Woo. All right. Love that turtle sound, yeah.
Dang, the ice is so good.
Wow! What else do I got here?
Nightmare, 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 nightmare.
You can't do that.
We should do some
nightmare, 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 nightmare.
Farming.
You can't do that.
Little out of breath. Thank you again for redeeming those points. Much appreciated. Woo-wee. Let's get back to where we were. Great, my stacks dropped off. Oh my gosh, where are the bad guys at? Okay, well, they're dead. Shit. Oh my gosh. Alright, now I can... Yo, what's up, Mop? How you doing? Might as well turn that quest in, right? We gotta find some. Oh my gosh. Trying to get yourself all situated? Setting up the new stream and such. The bad thing, like the shitty thing about these skeletons is I can't leech off of them. Which means I'm not getting mana back. There we go. New stream, new mascot? Nah, I can't wait to see what you come up with, brother. Your stuff's always so good, so. Much excite. Oh, I should probably follow you. Hold on a second. I'm gonna... Duh. Duh, dude. Man, those squats really took it out of me for a second. Oh my gosh, okay. Blooming Ridiculous, I like the name. So wait, Theo, are you going back to Niz? Wait, did we say that already? Award? What is that? What the hell is that? Wait, did you agree, or did you, what's it called? Did you confirm it yet? Or are you going to... You had another one in between. I don't know what I'm doing, bro. Oh, you said yes, sir. Okay. That's right. I remember now. Oh, thanks for being so nice about it, too, you know? Oh, the grand shot. I'll take it. If I can't. Okay, come on. Where's all the bad guys at, dude? Okay. We're out of there. 12% hit, faster hit recovery. That's okay. Is that okay on a Grand Charm? I don't know. Alright, now that we're somewhere safe, I'm gonna go and follow. Oh, it looks like you already started something here. Looks like you already started a little something something. Welcome to Bloom Ridiculous. Where sonic landscapes flourish and beats bloom. Baby. G Join me on a journey. Love it. Absolutely love it. The Q Pass missions? Nice, man. Ghost ride it, dude. Ghost ride it. Ghost ride it into a church. 10 years go down the toilet. I know, I'm sorry, man. I know, I wanna know the story. We'll have to find some time to chit chat. Day's going good. How was work? The doggos are getting groomed. What kind of dogs do you have?
Made it to the water.
Oh, asking so good.
Where am I? Who is this? No one's coming into my game. What the fuck, man? I'm farming all this shit by myself. German Shepherd, a miniature Australian. A Chow Chow. That's the fluffy one. Are we over Power World now? I don't know if we're over it. I guess so. Straightforward. I hired a management team to help rebrand me for music as communication with one member. Also to remove my Twitch affiliate and delete my account instead of renaming it. Oh no! What a boner, dude! What a boner! Man. I'm sorry. Yeah, there we go. You were thinking about uninstalling it? There we go, our first person, and it's someone in chat. I'll let you farm Mephisto, because I feel like you'd get there quicker. I was just trying to get a game where like people like we can get the difficulty up, that way we can get a better drops. Rainbow facet, Kia hate. What is the rainbow facet? Cold and cold damage, nice. Very good. Key of hate. Alright, we got two keys of hate and two keys of terror. I gotta reorganize my bags. I wonder if I could put this giant skull up for trade. Let me see. I wanna see how this works. Giant skull. One. Ladder. Let's see. I just want to see what this is like. Ask for authors. Add this thing. Let's see. I don't know how to work this game. All right, it's been submitted. Okay, it's been submitted. Have you ever used Tradery? Oh, that's a, what is that? Don't tell me that's like a crossbow. Oh, no, it's not a crossbow. What is this? Oh, I forgot to turn my quest in. Nice, we found the second thing right away. That's great. The second, You've not used Tradery? I'm gonna see what it's like. You guys, we got an ad break starting in 49 seconds. If you'd like to skip the ad break, consider subscribing with your Twitch Prime. Please do not spend your hard-earned money on this channel. I only stream twice a week, if that. So it's not a good bang for your buck, but I will gladly take your Bezos bucks if you got it. If you're looking for other ways to support me, check out my podcast. We have a new episode every other Friday. This week's episode... Oh, actually, wait. This week's episode just came out. Or last week's episode, really. Rather. Just Twitch Throne. I also have a YouTube channel. Check that out. Just search your friend Dustin on YouTube. I do. Yeah, maybe you've heard of it. Maybe you've heard of it. My guy's not dying, which is great. Alright. I still have not collected any... I haven't collected a key from this guy yet. It's kind of bogus if you're asking me. You need Twitch Throne for any reason? Oh, yeah! Dude, that's amazing, right? Kim got a partner. Hell yeah. Kim got partnered. She's so happy. She cried like a little baby. All right, I'm gonna sell this Twitch throne. Are you not gonna use it? I'll take it if you're not gonna use it. Actually, no. Would a cold facet be good for an Ellie Druid? No, you keep it. Keep it and you trade it. I think we're ready for the next game. And that was your first time applying? It was. Oh, welcome back. Welcome back. Sorry about that. I'm I gotta do this guy really quick. Oh, he's already done it. I'm gonna go get Pendle Skin super duper quick. If he already hasn't already gotten it. Bum 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 bum. Yeah, I'm so happy for her. She's been working really hard to get there, which is she deserves it. She deserves it. Oh nice, oh nice. We got some people in here now, so that way Torn, did you get Diablo 2 again? There we go. Not a thing so far. A flail. Echo flail. I'm keeping my eye out for Feral Claws. What is that? To the Venom Strike. You don't need that. I have not played Helldivers 2 yet. I was thinking about picking it up, though. This guy's in here farming with me. No, no, no. It's chaotically hard. Yeah, that's what I've been seeing. It's like it's certainly a multiplayer game, right? Nice. All right. I go Halls of Pain. Try and get this thing quick here. Well, I hear like some things are just like it's almost impossible without people, right? Or did they like ease up on the difficulty. No, it's tough. Wouldn't it be cool if one of the barbs from Act 5, like the mercenaries, could do item find for you? Oh no, my guy died. Charles, no! Gonna lurk and organize the office? Okay, cool. Are you gonna pick up Helldivers or no, Theo? Yes, Rune. Not bad, not bad. Ethrune. A little worse. Two Dabarian Barbarians. I'm not looking at that yet. You can't skip over. Okay, I'm gonna pick up the rune. I can't skip over it, you know? I gotta find the second building. Where is it at? Is it over here? Could it be over here where I started? It's not. Small charm. Built next weekend. Wait, what is that? What do you mean? Oh, but next weekend. You're going to buy it when you get paid. There it is.
Nice. Certified badass.
Oh, what's up, Elijah? We're switching up the music. What are we thinking, buddy? I'll look my DMs in a minute. Dude, my schedule's been so funky. I just want to go back to 3 days a week, honestly. Oh my gosh, dude. I mean, what? Hi, Elijah. This is your father speaking. I need to find a group of monsters I can actually... leech off of. None of these... I can't leech off any of these guys? Why not the harpies? Why can't I leech off the harpies? Oh my god. Okay, it's gonna be the last one I look for. Wait. Wait, what? It's not there? Oh, someone's already come and done this? Oh, someone's already done it. Right, what the hell? That sucks. I mean, 3% magic find, do we keep it? Let's see what kind of music we picked for us today. Some cozy lounge music. I can dig it. I'm gonna start Throne of Destruction. Really slowing down the energy a bit. Gotta slow it down to speed it back up. You know how it goes. Alright. How long have you been following this shit-ass channel? Why'd I do that? Don't talk about my friend Dustin's channel like that! Composite bow. That's no good, right? Oh, it's really no good. Hell difficulty, we're still finding stuff from normal. Isn't that fun? Aren't we having fun? Torn, how you been, man? Bop. Kim and I saw Imaginary yesterday. The new horror movie from Blumhouse. It started off actually kind of good. And then I don't know what happened. I'm going to hide the portal. I'm going to hide it back here so nobody else can go into it except for you. Now you know where it is. You know where it is, but nobody else does. Sorry, brother. Ready for spring? Want to get back into hiking and such? Yeah. Get out there. Make your body feel good. Sorry about the mental stuff, man. It's always rough. I've been there. Gotta surround yourself with good peeps. Things that you enjoy doing, you know? I mean, still go see it. I'd say go see it, but I mean, it just, there's not much difference between Insidious and that movie. It's like a bad Insidious. You're officially caught up on The Rookie? Dude, I have a couple more episodes in season 6 I gotta watch. Two shark tooth armors. Come on, baby. Show me runes. Where's my runes at? Sorry about all the lightning on screen, guys. Oh, I'm the only person in here? Natalia's any good? I've been getting so many spam calls and like phishing text messages. It's been absolutely insane. Apu, you don't by chance have an extra gold wrap somewhere, do you? Should I just join a game that already has people in it? It's all good. It's all good. It drops so often, and then you're like, I don't need it. Like, you just like end up selling them, and then you're like, okay, I kind of need it now, and they're gone. Skip bail. I have to use the restroom really quick, guys. I'll be right back.
Turtle made it to the water.
Yo, so, Torn, are you thinking about getting back into Diablo 4, Diablo 2 at all? I know there's like talks about it with your brother. I got gear and stuff like that. I can help jumpstart you, get you through normal and stuff. How much magic point do I have on him right now? 238. That should be okay, right? I mean, we'll pick up the runes, because we can't skip runes, because if we start skipping runes, then no runes will drop, you know? It's like walking over a penny. You can't walk over a penny. You can't walk over money, you know? No matter how small it is. We'll take all the runes. Maybe we'll combine them at some point. Whenever it goes on sale, I'm a cheap bitch. Yeah, I understand. Dude, yeah, I can't believe it was $13 at one point. It was incredible. I'll keep an eye out if it goes on sale again. They might have their like spring sale soon or something like that. This is still my favorite game of all time. I mean, I love, don't get me wrong, I love WoW, and I still want to continue making content for WoW, but like, Kim thinks I should try and make some content for Diablo 2, but like, I just don't know what I would do, you know, other than streaming. Oh, I haven't played, dude, I played one Outlast game and it scared the crap out of me. And I haven't been able to play another Outlast game. They're so scary. Tor, how are you playing it, Torn? No offense. Offense taken. Oh no, it's Haciel that gets really like anxious about horror games, right? Superior Blade Talons. Oh, I got Blade Talons. You don't want Blade Talons, do you, Apu? They're stressful games. Oh, I can see it being so fun with a group. Oh, you get terrified in horror games too. Okay. Can't skip over runes. Bad luck to skip over runes. Oh, Spired Helm. Nice. Is this a... Nice, dude. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. I didn't even see it. I didn't see like a... Oh! Oh, dear. See, two disc cold skills, plus 9 of cold damage. I don't know what's perfect. Is 10 perfect or is it like 15 or something? Do I have like the lowest roll you can get? Oh, okay. Excuse me. Kill! 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 Is it, do you think that this is Ethereal? Not Ethereal. Stay a while. We keep it. We keep it just in case. Do you want these superior blade talons? Probably not. Not the best, but. This is great. Gonna lurk while I wash up all your parts. All my parts have gone sour. That's funny. You're preaching to the choir, bro. I take so many showers. I take like 2 or 3 showers a day. Anytime I exert myself, I'm like, oh, it's shower time. Have a good shower, brother. We'll all be thinking about you. We'll all be thinking of you while you're showering. Theo called me the other day, and I took the phone call in the shower. Yay! They made another one. Ooh-woo. Ooh-woo. Alright, that was a pretty solid run. Stacks up. There we go. I'm halfway to 90. I think that in 25 years, the highest level I've ever gotten to a character is like 92. Nothing. And should I only be killing like the elites here? Or should, I mean, is it good to clear? And shit can drop here, right? I mean. Shit can drop. Yeah, I'll be around, brother. I'll be around. I'd like to hear your commentary on it. That'd be funny. Small charm. I can, I'll have you up while I'm, doing some yard work or something. I gotta go pick I don't want to, but I think I gotta go pick weeds. Okay. Swirling Quistle. Oh, man. I got my Fortnite voice back. Kill, kill, kill. There we go. Oh my gosh. We got 10 minutes in the outer cloister. Skip over runes. It's bad luck. There we go. Oh, someone's already... They've already done this. Dang it. Rats. Oh, rats. Let's go Halls of Pain, maybe? See what the what a perfect role for that that helm is. Key of destruction, dude. I think we got a full set of one. Just yes. We got one full set. We need three, right? That's hate, hate, terror, terror. I gotta fix this. I got so much shit in my bags. I got so much junk. I was gonna try and get like a full immortal set, see if I can just trade a full immortal set. Oh, let's look up what is a perfect for Nightwing's Veil. To 15%. This is a bad. This is. I mean, at least it's. This is not a good one. Not a good one. But it is one, right? It is something. Here's another good spot. Where's another good spot? Is it a... Oh, they all left. Let's see if we can get another hate key. I'm immune now. Oh my gosh. Get me out of there, dude. Wait, how'd he die? Nothing's even shooting at him. Everything's immune to lightning down here. I mean, it's okay. I still fuck shit up. Oh, there's a lot of like these guys in here. They're doing a decent amount of damage to me. Corruption has dissipated. Where are we going next? Come on, get me to the second level quicker. Filling up. Okay. It's not right here, is it? Oh my gosh. I went past it like twice. Spider forest? I don't like that. Off the helm. We're in a... Oh. Shit. Our Grand Charm. Snag it. We're almost in a full game, and I'm still melting shit down here. Fucking incredible. Oh my gosh, I can't fight him. Dang it. There he is. Oh, I don't want any more earth runes. He's gonna die. I'm going to kill this guy right here. There we go. Immune to physical and fire, but not lightning. Alright, this one might be a little squirrely here. Put down a TP just in case. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Do your best, Merc. Do your best. Stay alive. You got this. Alright, I'm keeping an eye out for greater talons. White ones will do, right? Like, these are no good. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna just toss these. Apu, if you're still in here, should I toss these? You have better ones already, right? Tossed. Where's everybody else at? Talaraja's Tomb, Spider Caverns, Spider Forest. Where's the good place to get runes? That's Lost City, right? Ancient Tunnels. I like to farm with the cold part. Is that it right there? Damn, dude. Found it. Wait, this is not a high level zone, is it? Why is this where people like farm high runes down here? Ancient tunnels? I'm not seeing anything like. Oh shit, they all left. Ancient tunnels. Go more for elite packs this time. I'm trying to get through it quick. Every now and then I just have to hit something. That's not an elite pack. I'm already breaking my rule. There's one. Alright, that is one, right? Yeah, there it is. Oh, he didn't drop on the map. Dang it. Okay, it's okay. Oh, Grand Charm. Oh, okay. Superior Stiletto. For now, I'm back in. 37%. I think my other one's 37% as well. Yeah. Come on, Shaco! Nope. I've gotten a shake off that guy twice already. Humble brag. Has anybody done Trav yet? Oh, someone's already done Trav. Damn. I forgot about Trav. Motherfuckers act like they forgot about Trav, dude. Oh, no. All I gotta do is find the entrance before this guy. Yo guys, we got an ad break starting in 53 seconds. If you'd like to skip the ads, consider subscribing to Twitch Prime. Please do not spend your hard-earned money on this channel. I only stream twice a week. If that, looking for other ways to support me, check out my podcast, The Final Boys, a podcast that celebrates all things horror and cinema and pop culture, if you're interested in that kind of stuff. Or check out my YouTube channel. I make WoW content. I forgot what I was going to say for a second. This guy's already gone. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's not dead. Oh shit. I'm a little bit laggy. I know I'm not, I just can't touch it. Back. Oh, stink. Oh, sorry. I just saw that. Your back to stink less. How's Diablerin going? Diablo, dude. It's going well. We're not finding a lot of stuff, but we're finding some stuff. I found a Geek's Fortune. That's kind of nice. Need more space open for me. Trying to like organize here. I'm trying to play some like man, I'm trying to play some like Tetris here for a second. I just don't know where I'm gonna put all this stuff. Summon skills, druid. Wait, that's one of the summoning skills, druid. Fire skills. Alright, I gotta put these over here somewhere. Okay. I got my things are all over the place. Sanders, I don't need. What am I keeping these? Talraj's mask. That's nice for. That's good to have. That's good for crushing blow. Four socket snot. I don't need that because I have a four socket flail somewhere. Nigel ring. Life tap. I don't know exactly what life tap is, but poison and bone, venom grip. I don't know if I still need that for anything. Shaft sup's nice to have. Monarch, that's good. Sell. Trying to make some room for all this bullshit I have. I just don't know.